you may see, guys, they have a lot of rows of wine. One row, two, three, four rows of wine. And the rows are very, very long. So, let's check what they have here. I'm sure, guys, you know this flower. Poinsettia. About $3 for one flower. So here is everything for decoration, packets, paper, to pack the gifts. So Christmas ornaments here. I said these are toys, but someone wrote in comments it is not toys, it is ornaments. So maybe it is ornaments, but for me they look like toys. Different prices, about $5 per one set of toys. Here is wooden decor for $1, for 50 cents. That is plastic. For $1, everything is here. $1, $2. That is something big for big houses. You see? The big variety of toys here, but honestly speaking, guys, I do not like them. We have to buy a few lemons and put them on our apple tree and turn it into a lemon tree. Oh, a pear. $1.50. You should put this pear on your pear tree. On даче. На даче надо на твою грушу повесить. Alex wants to grow a pear tree, but it died. We bought a new one and it died again. So guys, now it's like a joke to grow a pear tree on our dacha and harvest pears. As you may see, the department is pretty big. but nothing special to show to you, so just like every year. Oh, very heavy. Let's go there. I will show you the fir trees, artificial fir trees. We have one like this. Еле искусственная, 1.80 meters, 1 meter and 80 centimeters, about $70. This one is $100. With some cones. Oh, 150. The same height. The fireworks. Russians love to make fireworks on different holidays. Almost everything here is Chinese. The prices are different. $20, $30. Honestly speaking, I'm afraid of such things because sometimes they may make a big problem. У нас у знакомого в руках разорвалось. Чуть без рук не остался. С тех пор он больше пиротехникой не увлекается. А так такой фанат был, мешки накупал. С Новым годом! Happy New Year! Sets of cosmetics, just not to think too much. Buy such a box and be happy. $5 approximately. So here is usually some shampoo, some shower gel, and over there, guys, a lot of sweets in metal boxes, in paper boxes. This box is very nice, guys. Смотри, какая красивая. Ну-ка, подержи. А куда ты ушел?
Поехал.
Very beautiful cat. It can be also in such small box. Also a very lovely cat. Ceylon team, black team, dogs here. Also cats. Very lovely boxes. Here is in the shape of a bell. Леш, ну-ка покрути. Она должна музыку делать. Наборы конфет, Ferrero Rocher, very tasty. Chocolate Santa Claus. Belgian chocolate, very tasty. $5 for this box. Каркунов. Вау, штолен. surprise, very unexpectedly, I have found Stollen without the special stamp, as you may see, but it is Stollen. I'm not sure that it will be like the Stollen that Marco sent us, but, well, looks like this.
Печати не было.
No, нет печати. 500 grams of this box, 1 pound. So, guys, we also have Stollen, very unexpectedly. I have never seen them here, but, well, this year they are here. Doni Zeferoni. Zephyr. Some marshmallow, guys. $1. Yeah, very unexpectedly, guys. Stollen in our local supermarket. That is something. So, and there goes champagne. A lot of champagne. So, and here, guys, vodka. Russian vodka. $3, $5, $10, different prices. Today, guys, is Tuesday, the 25th of December, and as you may see, a lot of people here. About 12 o'clock at the moment. And that is Globus, guys. Very, very long, very huge. Approximately 200 meters or maybe 300 meters that way, and also about 100 meters that way. Very, very long store. So, guys, thank you for watching. I'm not sure that this year there will be a lot of Christmas episodes, but, well, I will try to film as much as I can. Thank you for watching. See you soon in the next episode. Goodbye.